Assalamu alaikum, assalamu alaikum, shalom. Hotep, what's good with the peeps? This is your boy Azakar bringing this heat like I always do. Please feel free to like, share, and subscribe. Like, share, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell, you'll be notified every time your boy drop content. Man, 2021 just been just fucked up as 2020. We lost another giant, man. In the boxing world, a man been battling the diseases for so many years. Leon Spinks, ex-heavyweight champ who upset Muhammad Ali, dies at 67. Fellas, take care of yourself. That prostate thing, make sure you get checked out or whatnot. Get your vinegar shots and your baking soda and your lemon. Get your drink on, clean, get that dead stuff up out of you. You know what I'm saying? Oh, man. Leon Spinks, who surprised the boxing world by beating Muhammad Ali for the World Heavyweight title in 1978. That's when I was born. Died Friday night at the age of 67, according to the firm PR, which represents him. I'm going to leave a link in the description box, y'all. But man, yeah, Leon gone, man. Leon Spinks gone. And in the words of humor, Robert Harris, we gonna play a little Robert Harris talking about Leon Spinks. Not in the mic. It's funny as hell now, but not mocking him. But boy, I'm telling you. Man, 2021, boy. 2021. So, peeps, just sit back, trip off the video. It's all humor. It's, you know, we passing on transition to get away from this pain on earth. But this is humor now. Don't take this video personally if you're a fan of Leon Spinks. This is all humor. Coming from Robert Harris. I never did know about Leon Spinks until I listened to Robert Harris. Tell the truth. But this peep guy. Oh, before I forget. Copyright disclaimer under Section 107 of the Copyright Act of 1976 allows you to make fair use of purposes, criticism, touch, Copyright disclaimer under Section 107 of the Copyright Act of 1976 allows you to make fair use for purposes such as criticism, comment, news reporting, teaching, scholarship, research, and fair use is permitted by the copyright statute that might otherwise be infringed. Nonprofit educational personal use tips. The balance and favor of fair use. Oh man, so let's get with this. I'm trying to get this to, yeah, here we go.
Drink up here. Give me that water. You don't sit on the front row, mama? Yeah. All them ass women used to give me when I was a kid. I walk like this now. My mother's the reason I like blues, I ain't lying. I don't know why, in a way, because every time she whooped my ass, she put on a BB King record. I knew I was going to get a whooping because she said, go get the record. You know. Put me with this one record so much I had a scratch in it. How about I whoop you when I want to? Kick your ass too. I do all these things because I think I love you. That's when the scratch come in. Come on, love you, love you, love you, love you. I threw that shit away. Hell, look at her sitting over there like she happy. Remember your parents used to help you with your homework? You go to school the next day, it all be wrong. Remember that shit? Remember that? How the hell is fucked up? Shit. Well, the old daddy's sitting over there too. Look at him. What's up, pops? Yeah, he used to always tease us. Talking about, I don't know why y'all don't want to walk to school. Shit. We used to walk 20 miles to go to school. Oh, that's why you didn't graduate? You tired? Tired of walking. So we riding to school now, shit. Sitting there, look at him, sitting over there. Send me to school with Michael and Leon Spring. Yeah, I went to school with Michael and Leon Spring. I'll tell you right now, they've been dumb a long time. Because Leon was 20 years old in the third grade. I know I was 22 in the same class. Sure. And Leon be in the back trying to cheat on the test. And cheating, you know, was hard for Leon to do because, you know, he'd be back there trying to whisper. And whispering was hard for him because he had no teeth. Be in the back going, Michael, Michael, what old McDonald had? He said, stupid, he had a farm. Leon said, how you spell farm? He said, E-I-E-I-O. How you think he spell it? Right there. Hey, hey. Y'all see that shit in paper? Leon talking about he gonna come back. Man, anybody whoop Leon ass. And how about Cassell cold to Leon? Wasn't he? When he champ, had that man on TV. No, he can't talk. Well, Leon, how that chill be? Come here, man, champion. How's that what? Uh-huh, and light and hair. I was sitting myself, I was talking to myself one day. I said, Leon, huh? I know you can do better than what you're doing. So I dropped out of Head Start to pursue my career as heavyweight champion of the hood. Ain't that a bitch?
Oh, man, rest in peace. Rest in peace, Leon Spinks. Rest in peace, Robert Harris, man. That's what's up. That's what. Like, share, and subscribe. Like, share, and subscribe. Don't get mad at me, y'all. Peace and power. I agree.